Our problem is to find A. Looking at our triangle, we can see the values we know are two side lengths and the included angle. So to find the missing side length, we will be using the law of cosines. So we will first plug in our values, and then we will simplify this as much as we can without rounding to get A equals the square root of 170 minus 154 times cosine of 73 degrees as our exact answer. We could also approximate this to get around 11.18 as our final answer.